Welcome. Filthy Kitchen Cooking with the Squadgeman. Well, I slept again most of the day, got some rest, feeling pretty good about that. And it is now 10 after 9. Gotta get ready for work. So, two steaks. I'm gonna cook two steaks. These steaks are smaller than the steaks I usually eat. So I'm going to have to make some eggs to go with it. Steak and eggs. I did not grate any cheese, so I think I'm just gonna have the eggs without cheese, which along with the steak should be fine. If I ate the eggs by themselves, I would most certainly want the cheese, but I'm just going with the eggs today. All right, so I got the oil on, medium heat, extra virgin olive oil. I got the steaks here on the paper towel. Gonna salt them, gonna pepper them, and I'm gonna put them on the pan. I can't really see this salt, so I might be overdoing it or I might not. But I can see the pepper. So today, this is the last work night till the weekend. Thankfully, I'm off tomorrow morning. So one more shift. This week wasn't too bad because I did get a lot of sleep. I did not exercise again today. I rode the bike yesterday, but 2 days ago I rested, and today I'm also resting. My muscles are still very sore, my legs, my stomach. So I said, well, I better act my age and not overdo it. Very rainy day here today. I missed most of it as I slept through it. I did not feed the birds today. I should have, I would have, but didn't. But tomorrow, unless it's still raining, they are going to be very hungry. After a rainfall, the birds are voracious. So I assume they're bunkered down somewhere dry, or relatively dry, waiting for this rain to pass. And tomorrow, they're going to be wanting to fight over the food. 100%. Happens every time. Got the coffee made. Frying pan for the eggs needs to be cleaned, so I will probably have to do a follow-up video where I cook the eggs. And this weekend I'll put up some better content. I'm gonna put up some readings, and as you may be able to tell, I am overdue for a shave. I can't shave during the week now because at work we are required to wear masks again. This is the second week we had to wear masks. They're supposed to evaluate every Tuesday to see if we're going to be wearing masks for the following week, but that seems to have been forgotten about this Tuesday, and we just plowed on with the masks, which is very strange because I don't think there's anybody else in the world still wearing masks, but that's it. What can you do if you want your job? I remember I read something, somebody had a survey put up on YouTube that if the mask mandates came back in, would you wear the mask or not? And I'm like, what are you talking about? If you want a job, if you want to get paid, what choice do you have? I'm not going to give up my paycheck because I'm going to die on the hill of not wearing the mask. I didn't agree with the mask from the get-go, but what choice do you have? If you want to work, if you want to pay your bills, if you want to get paid, you got to follow a lot of rules that you don't agree with. That's the contract. You sign a contract, you agree to a job, well, you have to do what they require. And if the rules change and you can't manage it for whatever reason, then fine, you can quit your job. But I'm not going to quit my job based on this. I mean, I got the vaccine because of the job. I didn't agree with the vaccines. I didn't want the vaccines. But I do like eating food and having electricity and gas in the car. And I don't like starving on the side of the road with a cardboard sign that says, feed me. So I wouldn't be allowed out anyway if I didn't have a mask or whatnot. They'd probably arrest me. But anyway, I thought it was a little foolish. Would you wear the mask if it's required a second time? Well, why would you wear it the first time and not the second time? Anyway, maybe I'm rambling, I don't know. Whoops. But that's it. What can you do? You're required to wear a mask. And you have to say, do I want a job? Do I want to work here, or do I want to try to find a new job without a mask and without vaccine in a time where everybody's mandated to do it? If I was independently wealthy and I didn't actually need to work, that'd be a different story. I never worried about the vaccine. And I never wear more than that, but that's not the case. Let's flip this over and see. So although this steak is smaller than the usual steaks, it doesn't look all that much smaller. This is probably enough food to get me through the shift, but I don't want to risk it. I don't want to eat the steak and be starving halfway through the shift, so I will make some eggs. But maybe I'll just make 3 eggs instead of 4. I am recovering from sore muscles, so I probably need protein. Oh my! So other than that, this weekend, what are my plans for the weekend? Try to get some of this house tidied up, as usual, and get back working out. I felt good doing my boxing routine, but sore muscles, my shoulders, my back, my serratus muscles, I think that's what they're called, on the side of my abdominals, have been very sore, and at my age, recovery takes a long time. Maybe if I had some supplements or something like that, it would be a different story, but I don't, so alright, one more minute, we'll flip this over, and then we'll probably call the video. I'll cook the other steak, get the eggs ready, probably on a second video. And, yeah. So we'll call it here. So who loves your baby? Don't forget, this guy. And yeah, till next time, remember you're somebody's favorite person out there, probably mine. Also, those of us going through tough times, we're going to think positive, we're going to wait patiently, and we are going to endure with grace. And hope for better times soon. Anyway, love you. Goodbye.